Hey everyone, Mortgage Nerd here. What is the most misunderstood mortgage that exists? It's a mortgage that's for people that are 62 and over. It's got a bad rap. It's been around since the 1960s. It was in the 80s, 1988, where Ronald Reagan made it part of FHA, the Federal Housing Administration. It's called the Home Equity Conversion Mortgage, but you've probably never heard that term. You've heard of reverse mortgage. Why is it misunderstood? Because of the way it used to be decades ago, and it's changed a lot. The big difference between a regular mortgage and a reverse mortgage is with a reverse mortgage, instead of taking the money out of your pocket every month and sending it into the bank or the lender to make that payment, you don't have to make that payment. The interest you don't pay adds on to your loan amount. 60 and over or 62 and over, instead of making that payment every month, your unpaid interest adds on. It's deferred interest. So later down the road, when you sell, you pay off the principal you borrowed plus the interest. Or pass away, you leave it to your heirs, they sell, refinance, pay off the principal plus all that interest that you haven't been paying for the life of the loan. That's it. Most misunderstood mortgage explained in a short video. Thanks.